Home Away from Home, the Showboat Saloon.
Every night, 11:30.
Yes, that Clipper Winnebago leaves about what? Leaves about 7:45 nightly for this one?
Great.
Key dispatchers here. I feel like the Inquirer, oh, he's got people to deal with. We'll just wait over here for a second. Started off at Coldwater Canyon.
Get out of here.
Oh, wait, come on. Doing a little historical biography of Ernie and the Upper Dells.
Cool. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta get that guy over here.
Okay. He's not cooperating with us too much.
No, he's not. I'm wanted on every poster throughout the U.S. and in the poster office.
Well, I just gotta ask you one thing. How's working with Dan Maloney?
Good.
As opposed to working with Lord Ellis. You heard it here from Ernie Hasselbeck.
Lovely couch.
Here we are with John, and look at this. Amy is messing up the joint. We have a quick dance here. Can you dance to think? Do you think you could get it in you? Okay, let me put on the. Let me put the song on quick. I'll put the song on quick. What's going on here?
Just don't learn that in school.
John Chalk! He's never moved so fast in his life. Yes. Keep going. In all fairness, we asked your brother Mark to tell you a little bit about him, or about, what do you think about Mark, your brother Mark?
Mark is my brother.
Any good things or bad things?
It's a little known fact that we look alike, but he's adopted. It was amazing what they did with the, you know, surgery thing, but...
you were a twin brother? You were Siamese twins or what?
Well, no, but we wanted to make it look like we were related, but actually he's from this... family from Africa, you know.
He was
adopted, but they said, you know, he would fit in a little better if he looked like us. So. Yeah, so we had, you know, some doctors from Madison. And
a little hair transplant.
Hair transplant, skin, you know, the whole
skin
thing.
Skin lightener.
Michael Jackson's consultants came down and they did a great job, though, as you can see. I mean, he looks just like
a show-off.
The mailman. So, you know, what can I say?
But personally, you and him get along really well or not really?
Yeah, as a matter really of fact, well. My brother Mark and I, we've grown together, I guess you could say. And
he's a good guy. Shops are a fine family.
I'm sorry, I can't comment.
And here's that dragon. What the heck is this dragon all about?
Giraffe!
What's a giraffe all about?
It looks more like a dinosaur. It does. Me. It's not very long neck.
Well, the song's over, and so is the night. See you guys later. Good night, John.
Good night, everybody.
It's time.
Hi, guys.
Connor. Yeah, but we gotta find someone who's on the fire department first.
I don't have something.
Is anybody around here on the fire department?
I don't know. Well, they give me this thing here, but they tell me when it goes off that the cake is done. I don't know what that means yet, but...
Is it her birthday?
Oh my god, it's Matt Carrier in the video. Hi, Matt!
I can't see. see you. There's
not enough layers. Oh, that's too bad. You won't be able to get me.
Well, I can a little bit. Oh. We just want to come in and say happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
It's kind of sad. It's kind of sad that you had to work on your birthday.
Oh, it's not my birthday.
And that is a cute uniform you have
is
on.
Is it? I'm styling.
Come on, stand up by the bathroom just for
hey,
a second,
look,
would
she's
you?
She's getting one of those cake timers too.
See?
Pam, that is a beautiful, beautiful outfit you have on here. Do you have a cake timer on you?
Elbow, elbow, wrist, wrist. Oh, yes. Elbow, wrist, wrist. Crest over. Wait. Cross back. Wait.
Thank you very much. Very nice.
So you guys have to do
Pam, you're out of uniform now. Mm-hmm. What do you got, the Milky Way?
Told you she'd get that.
And the Sun Chips, of course. You're a healthy eater. Uh-huh. Get the Sun Chips and then for dessert. Well done.
Well, here comes Phil Arid, and he's going to go into the Phil Shack at Witch's Gulch and find a chicken that was placed in there as a prank. Let's listen in. As we discussed in the Dockman video, Mike Baumgartner and I were across the way on the bank. Gary Mooney's dad is entering now to help catch the chicken, and who knows what's going to happen with it after that. Caught up with Phil a short time after that, and I think it was on my next trip, and asked him about this. I played dumb, of course.
You, Phil, anything?
No, not really.
Take the little video camera on a flipper?
I threw it all over the floor, the bottom floor.
How big a chicken was it?
A little bandy.
Do you know who did it?
Well, it was the Clipper crew. I said, that's okay. I said, Joe, clean up your boat before you come in here again. Right on.
How much corn did you dump in there?
That popcorn, oh, good half full.
That is funny. Did you hear it before you came in?
Well, I opened the door and I heard something flutter. Fluttering behind the wheelchair.
Oh. So,
but
did they bring it up this morning or last night?
Last night.
Holy mackerel.
Yeah.
And where is it now?
Well, Gary's dad was here. He wanted a couple carp because he was going to smoke fish, trout, and stuff. So he was here and I had a little bag in here, so we caught it and put it in a little bag and put some holes in it. Go and take it out and turn it loose on the farm.
Oh. So that worked out kind of nice.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
said the next time if it happens. I said, I don't know. I just know somebody that has chickens. I might get a bag of chicken shit and put it on this boat. Yeah. He said, the laugh will be on you guys.
Have you had anything else done to your thing?
Oh, no, they come in and last year that big Tim Tracy, he used to tip her upside down, everything in there. But Dan was call, going by me. But when he got back, when he gets back home, he's got to move all the chairs downstairs, sweep the floor. I just took the corn and I threw it like this all over the floor.
Holy mackerel.
He said, too bad they didn't have another one. They got the upstairs, too.
Huh? Oh, that is
like
funny.
The fella says, they want to play, they got to play.
You'll play with them.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. That is funny. I heard something about a duck or a chicken or something to be chicken, put in.
What do you call them? Little ones. Banty.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, little banty. Ooh. I know what's going on.